Robin Anisima, a farmer from Kabambira sub-county, says farmers have been counting losses due to poor climate and lack of improved seeds, which have left them with nothing.
In fact, we have been planting mixed, but now we have been told that we grow beans alone, we put maize alone for the better, better harvest.
Kinga imbizo zabashwe nkuru ushange bicori wabihinge myaka 20.
We used to plant seeds which were used by our grandfathers and at the end harvest nothing. Now that we have started using improved seeds, we have started to harvest big. With an effort to curb the challenges of poor harvest, the government of Uganda, through the National Agriculture Research Organization, NARO, have introduced climate resilience bean seeds to enable farmers reap big in agriculture.
With these bean varieties that we have, first of all, they have high levels of nutrients, and then specifically they have high levels of iron and zinc, which are good for brain formation in children. They are good for mothers that are breastfeeding because they have high iron content.
In the future, or in the soonest possible time, I know we shall have a good output. That in terms of climate resilience, and then in terms of yield, and then in terms of tolerance to diseases.
The program is funded by the African Union. Kato Fred, an expert in climate change from Tropical Agriculture, says new bean seeds are highly resilient to climate change.
Developing disease and drought tolerant varieties, also developing varieties that are nutritious and then rich in iron and zinc content.
The varieties that we have introduced to the farmers are going to be taken up. They produce seed, they consume some, sell others, and they should also be in position to distribute the seed to the farmers that have not benefited.
Farmers are convinced that new improved seeds will contribute to high production rates compared to those they have been using.
We have been planting beans, but for home consumption only. But now, so far, we have seen that when we grow beans, we grow for selling. We use them at home and we get some money.
We can eventually buy the seeds, so that we can take care of their home consumption, seed, and then incomes at the household level. Thank you.
The new improved seeds have been introduced following losses encountered by farmers due to climate change and loss of soil texture. Farmers are hoping to increase their production. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.